they got it, got it.
I messed around and almost got a triple double.
Yeah, but this guy.
He did get a triple double.
He did. I don't think Ice Cube got a triple double unless he went to Fat Burger and got a triple double.
Well, that's what he said. Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Right. 2 in the morning, got
Oscar was the man.
Yes.
I mean, the big O, come on.
Greatest basketball player. Where does he rank as greatest basketball player?
For his era?
No. Ever. All time.
Top five.
Top five? So who are your top five?
I'm a Jordan. First, I'm a Magic guy first.
Okay.
Jordan for what he did. Big O. Mike Kareem. Because I didn't see Russell. I don't know what Russell did. I don't know what Chamberlain did because I'm not looking my era. So, George Mikan. The original Minneapolis Lakers, don't know what he did.
Wait a minute. You just skipped by Bill Russell, but you're good with George Mikan?
No, I said I don't know what Mikan. No, I said I don't know what Mikan did.
Gotcha, okay.
You see, Russell was great, but Russell had a lot of talent around him also. But Russell, for what he did, I mean, what was it, 11 out of 16?
Yeah.
11 out of 16 championships, pretty solid.
All right, so you still got one more.
Right, Russell.
Russell?
But that guy right there, but you see, nobody remembers Hal Greer.
Yeah, Hal Greer was a player.
Anybody know Hal Greer?
Yeah.
I mean, from Huntington, West Virginia. Junior Marshall went to play for Philadelphia. Guy was Jordan before Jordan.
What about the logo?
Jerry West. Jerry West was a product of Elgin Baylor and everybody else around him. Great, but it was a different time,
LeBron,
different sport.
Where would you rank LeBron James in that?
Different sport. Can't play defense now. It's all about scoring just like the NFL. LeBron's good, but everybody talks about how great he is, but Magic Johnson is the first guy like that. 6'10", point guard, can score, can pass, can shoot, can defend. Now LeBron
needs... Do you think that Magic Johnson was an above-average defender? Yeah, I would disagree. That would be the only thing I would disagree with.
I think
it's okay. I think that Magic Johnson, everything you said is absolutely true, and he would be on my list, absolutely.
But I think the same things that you can tag LeBron for, you can tag Magic for. I think Magic was a better passer, but it's close. I think LeBron was a way better scorer, but it's close. They're both fantastic passers, and neither one of them plays a shred of defense.
My taste buds got burnt with LeBron when he had to go somewhere. So, this whole big three stuff in today's NBA, it's comical. You gotta have this, but because the big three back when I was growing up, the big three for me was Bird, Mikkel, Bird, Mikkel, Parrish, Bird, Mikkel, whoever you want to put the third.
Well, I would never put Danny Ainge in the third ever.
But he's a shooter.
Not even third base?
Yeah, he was a terrible third base.
right.
But you'd rather have ML Carr, right?
So. Guy.
When you can be replaced on a roster by Jerry Seasting, I'm not sure it's all it's cracked
you
up.
You know, like with Magic, you had Magic Worthy, Byron Scott, Magic Worthy, Magic Worthy, Kareem, Magic Worthy, Michael Thompson, Clay Thompson's dad. So it's kind of like, they didn't go to the big three. The big three were created. Pistons, Lambeer, Isaiah.
It was organic.
It was right. It was they made it. It was part of it.
Well, the Cleveland Cavaliers are very much responsible for that big three you're talking about with the Lakers, because they traded the 1980 number one pick we got from the Lakers, and the 1982 number one overall became James Worthy.
Worthy was a beast. I'm a North Carolina Florida fan, so
it's funny. We just had Rich Yonaker. In their late 70s?
Late 70s.
A couple of national titles.
The team that lost to Marquette in the finals?
Right.
Okay.
He was on that squad with Michael Korn.
Okay. Drafted by the San Antonio Spurs. He was just on our show a couple weeks ago.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I was fortunate enough with Cincinnati. I played some pickup games with Nick Van Exel and Corey Blount back in the day.
Oof.
That's how old I am. I'm dating myself.
Nick Van Exel.
We're all older than you.
Van Exel was a monster.
Well, he and I are older
than you. Corey Blount was a monster, too. The schools had some really
Wasn't
good
Kenyon Martin there too?
Kenyon Martin.
That was afterwards. Kenyon Martin and a kid from Euclid. Mel Levitt.
So what do you guys do?
We're TalkBackFans.com.
Nice.
So
with my exit from Cleveland, my goal in life was to be a sports broadcaster.
So is ours. We still have hope.
We failed miserably at it, so we did this instead.
Took me in a different direction, so I do garage doors, but I love the history of sports.
Well, garage door, tie it right into basketball, man. You're fantastic, but you can't have a garage door without a garage basketball.
But I don't today sports, NFL. I'd love this.
He's an uphill both
I'd
ways
love this.
Kind of guy.
He's an uphill both ways. What's your name?
Jeff.
Thank you. Much for your time.
Oh, absolutely.
Appreciate
my pleasure, guys.
Thank
go UC.
Go
and hopefully we can turn this around ASAP, because...